Yeah, Pink Panthers last year I did good. I had a couple of practice shots and I lost a lot of losing germs.
Oh, but it's ping pong toss next. And not feeling confident about that one, but yeah. Got my lucky mascots with me and just have to see what happens.
I feel like I'm pretty crud at this. I'm worried now that I'll do crud in this and then Lily will overtake me, and then in frisbee golf I'll just like not be enjoying it at all because I'm just so nervous that about the results. And I'm 2 points ahead of her, so at the minute I'm ahead of her, Owen and Chris, which I would be so happy if that was the end result.
Ping pong toss is one of those ones that can really annoy you because of the amount of times the ball can go on the rim, but it is the same for everyone, and this year it's being made a lot easier because we've got lots of cups close together and they all count for different points.
I also think out of me, Owen, Chris and Lily, I think everyone wants me to win. Well, I'm hoping they don't.
Just wish me Gleb luck. And if you're wondering, I've done 565 Gleb faces, which is lucky enough doing 600. So, yeah, I need to do loads in ping pong toss. Maybe when I'm thrown out. So, yeah, I think Ben's waiting to come in. Yeah.
I feel weirdly nervous for this, even though, well, there are a few little anything can happen. There's Matthew and Patrick, who will win, pretty much. Me, Robert and Elisa, who will come third, pretty much. And then Chris Owen, Lily Scarlett. That's kind of tasty, actually. And then Ava Alice.
May come back with a massive smile, or I may come back with tears down my face.
So yeah, Matthew's just the main concern. And I said before, the NG beating Matthew was one of my targets. Winning it wasn't. That's just a huge, 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 massive little side quest, I guess.
What the crud was that about? That was so unfair!
Come on, Alice!
Well, you did, Jokey. You did yours on the field there.
Yeah. Yay!
And in terms of ping pong toss just then, it's a bit of bad luck. I did it okay in the second round in the playoffs. Not enough to get me to the final. I was alright, it was all a bit of luck really.
Ooh.
No!
I didn't get into the final, which you could. But in the playoffs, I nearly won, and in one turn I got 8 points by the lion and the hippo. And then one miss, which is really good, but at the end Patrick won the playoffs into a final, but...
Oh, that's nice.
What have you done?
My glasses are just broken, they're already
broken. Okay.
Throwing them at the diary room didn't help.
Win in the Willows!
Ping pong toss. That was brilliant because at the start of the event I wanted to punch a buzzard because in the first round I was just doing awfully. The luck was not going my way at all. So that Matthew made the final, Ben did, Robert very nearly did, Elisa did as well. So I was in the playoff and I was just feeling in a bad way. Oh yeah, bad way. But yeah, I brought out Giovanni, and a quote from Matthew actually, as soon as he saw Giovanni, he knew the luck was going to go my way, and to be honest, it did. I managed to edge out Ava Durson. Ooh, podium and that.
We're into the final! Ooh, yay.
I come fifth in ping pong toss, which is the lowest I could have come in the final. But you know, again, this is the kind of thing that if this had been the first event and I'd have come fifth in it, I'd have been really happy. So I feel like I can't be too upset about it. Unfortunately, two of my biggest rivals, Matthew and Ben, both did really well. Three of them, Matthew, Ben and Patrick, both did really well in that. So I came fourth in ping pong toss, which I am really happy about. I mean, I am a little bit upset because I came first in the first round and then I was, I don't know, hoping that this could like be a really, really massive like boost.
Come on, give me something to think about.
Joint?
Yeah. Two that went horrendously wrong.
Ping pong toss, second. And that means with one event to go, I'm 3 points up on Patrick in the lead. I won. Been through. Get in. I feel like I was somewhat due some luck this event, this NG. Not that it's completely luck-based, but I would say there's a lot of the rim shots and stuff. There's not much you can do about it. Robert had an absolute stinker. It was kind of, half of me was giddy to watch Robert just crumble so much in an event. Not that he crumbled, but just to see him just keep getting blanks and whatnot. But another half of me was like, you know, the looking at the back of his head half of me, just being like, oh, that is unfortunate.
In second place, Matthew! And the winner of this event is...